Share the word of God. We believe God, Uba, it will be a great time, Uba, in His presence. We are so blessed even nange worship. Yes, ulela I worship team here to esihlabelika mnandi nabantu abasikhaliselayo ngegama lenkosi Jesu. Amen. Kumfundisi uthukela ke lo emthatha ngisindisiwe ndiyayithanda inkosi Jesu. Andinathuba lide apha. Ndifuna sethi go straight to the word of God. Sizawufunda izwi lethu kwincwadi ka Job chapter 13. Sifunde verse 15. Job chapter 13. Sifunde uverse 15.
The book of Job, chapter 13, verse 15, reads as follows. Though he slay me, yet will I trust him.
Amen. How you pin the gel on down?
Though he slay me,
yeah,
yet will I trust him.
Amen. It will cause a nobendi bulala desometemba. Ifuna uteta ngalo mazwi just for 15 minutes, then sihlale phansi. Trusting God in times of crisis. In South Africa, we all know imeko is facing an eye. Even not only in South Africa, but the whole world is facing crisis. Ngamaxesha siphila kuwo. Ngamaxesha profetwa kwangaphambili nguPaul. Wathi in the last days kobakho amaxesha omngcipheko. But ngifuna sithethe namhlanje uba how can we trust God in such a times, the times of crisis. Masithetha ngendaba ethi trusting God. Siyazi le vesi ifundileyo ngamazwi athethwa nguYobi. UJob ufaysana nazo zonke i-calamities ebomini bakhe. Ulahlekelwa ngabantwana bakhe abayi-10 basweleka bonke. Ulahlekelwa bubutyebi bakhe bonke. Ulahlekelwa ngumtshato wakhe ethi unkosikazi wakhe usabambelele nathu yo integrity. Mlahle lo Thixo uze ufi. And the same Job lo sifa ngaye ngulo efekazileyo iBhayibhile ngaye athi is the man emoyikayo uThixo nemthembayo esukayo ebubini, but the same things zenzeka kuye lo iBhayibhile seyifakazile ngaye. Uyabonakala into ziyenzeka sesimthandile, ziyenzeka sesimkhonzile, ziyenzeka sesinyamsekile kuye, kodwa kuyabonakala asifani into singenzeki ngenxa yoba simthandile samkhonza. But what I like ngoJob, into sezenzekile uthatha idecision eyoba ngizomkhonza sengayile ngoma igqityoculwa ethi ngizohlala kuye ngoba kuye kunokuphila okuphakathi. But to jump in the verse, no man bulala, yet I will trust him. Senga unga fuga baba tuges nzuk. Habate into no mas yense. Even though he slay me, but atati decision, ayoba atsuki kui. And ask what tenu job atuse lamas, uoba di bulawa kui. Senga uyayazi akhotisa kumi ingafunyelwanga kuyo. So angizuphakamisa usathana ngento esenziwa ngusathana, kodwa ngizophakamisa luvumileyo uba zenzeke. Kwa the same devil nguye lufakazile othi angikwazi umthinta ngenxa yoba umbiyele. Into ebangela ngithi nobe ngibulala kungoba nguye osuke osusa ihead ekubiyeleyo. USathane bengenayo i-access yoza kum, kodwa uyifumene i-access yoza kum ngoba lo dihamba naye ndimkhonzile urimuve ihead edibiyeleyo. Into ebangela ngimthembe seyirimuvile ngoba ndiyazi lube mbiyele liyeza ilanga ayibuyisele ndibe ngibiyele. That's why ngithi nobe ngibulala, yet I will trust him. Though he slay me, yet I will trust him. Angazi ngibanotshoya phekhaya ukuthi ayibona isima jonge kuye abona its calamities all over its storms all over abona madiyabulawa apha kodwa ngifuna ukuthi kuwe khaya nobe kulala methembe noba ngesinye isikhathi you don't understand let wayenzayo kodwa methembe noba inamini into wayenzayo kuwe kodwa methembe noba you can't name what the Lord is doing in your life kodwa iba that decision namhlanje ethi I will trust him trusting God in times of crisis uyabona mtakatiko elgama lithi trust to trust is a firm belief in the reliability of God it's a firm belief in the abilities of God in other words when we trust him let go ethi kuti we trust it's a firm belief kukunganyakaziswa in other words kukuti noma kubi noma kuhle andinyakazi ngizawuhlala ndimkhonze ngoba simkhonzi xa into zintle simkhonza noba into zintlanga le nto ithi trust kukukholosa is a firm belief is to remain noba izimo zithi suka kodwa le nto ithi trust in him kukunganyakaziswa number two into ebangela simtruste kungoba he is reliable andimthembi ngibambelela nje noba kubani kodwa ngimethemba kuba lo thixo ndihamba naye wethembekile wakhe wathetha upaul watuthembakele osibizile futhi eyakukwenza nokukwenza faithful is he who has called us and he will do it in other words ikhonza who is reliable izethembiso zakhe utohlabelele osiqinile kunentaba uthi ngayihlabelela noba zingewa iinkanyezi zingewa zona izethembiso zakhe into ebangela ndibambelele nobe ndibulala kungoba thixo wethembakele noba kwahla ephi but I will still remain what keeps me going kungoba wethembakele and number two is to trust his abilities into ebangela simkhonze simkhonza ngokuba he is able simethemba ngokuba he is able yinto esenza simethembe ngoba siyayazi lo simethembayo is reliable number two he is able unako sekangaqalela wena ekhaya unako usitshintsha isimo sakho unako ukwenza into ezinganokwenziwa ngabantu our God is able he can change the impossible because he is the God who's able he is able to do what Paul is able to do abundantly above all that we can imagine our God is able yakhumbuza amadoda amathathu eposwe dike lomlilo Watu kumkani kubani ononisindisa emlileni wam nasesandleni sam ngoba onebukhaneza esifeyisene nabo in times of trials and in times of crisis basibuza imibuzo instilling doubt in our minds uba who can deliver you from my fire and from my hand kodwa ngiyawathanda la madoda azanga alawe isimo sishumayele kuwo kuphela but they hold the microphone and preach into the situation. Matipilana pagade nebukadeza. Uti wasim konzayo. Unako. Zokelela pekaya. Noma kwenzeke nebomini bakho. Lotiko simkhonzayo. Unako. He's able to feed you. Septum sebenzu pelile. He's able to take care of you. Septum azali batonile. He's able to heal you. Septum you are coronavirus positive. But lotiko simkhonzayo. Kizoti namhlanje. Unako. Sefiki deadline. Kutu ya titwa na lomzi wako. Kutu wa kso profeta. Giti our God is able to do. Unako. To provide you. Jekoma wa provide on Elijah. Wa provide again taka. Itaba. He is able. Kuye lo. Wafitu Elijah. Wafitu Msolobas. Wafitu Mtuana. The last meal. For 3.5 years. Itaba. He is able. Kuye lo. Wafuli Ndelelwa. Wakumshabo Mileyo. Itaba. He is able.
Our God that we serve is able. That's why we trust him. The second point, mfuna wazi ungathi xa ingakwenzanga lokho sithe uzakwenza, xa ingakwenzanga lokho sithe unaka ukwenza, uthi our God is a liar. Or our God is a failure. Wabese isithi mamela kumkani. Nokuba akakwenzanga oko anako kukwenza. Kodwa asizuye kumkhonza. In other words, mbathi lo Thixo siyamazi unetendency yokukwenza oko anako kukwenza sesawuvala. And siyamazi unetendency yonga kwenzi oko anako ukwenza. Kodwa nokuba ukwenzile noma akakwenzanga, yet we will remain trusting him. Even though he slay me, yet I will trust him. Ayalasana kumbuli ngoma ya Sinai school. At some times God answers wait when we pray. Sometimes God answers no when we pray. Sometimes God answers yes when we pray. In other words, what you could done, even if we decided to say wait, but we will still trust him. Even if we decided we would know, but we will still trust him. Even if we decide to say yes, God, we are wazeg. Uba guna manja mamkonzayo. Senga gwenzanga. Oko anagu gwenza. Goma simkonzi gome gwenza. Kota simkonza no maga gwenzanga. But our trust and our faith remains that he is a reliable God. Our faith and our trust remains that he is the faithful God. Wake wabona ku Jeremiah. Wathi you are faithful and your mercies endure forever. Wabese isithi kungenxema sakho le nto yoba singaqitywa. Wathi ungahleki tshaba lwam noba ndingawakayi-7, but the faithful God will come down and raise me 7 times. No maga sin saka, but we will forever trust him.
Trust is the confidence in our God. Ngobana abantu abamtrustayo uThixo and kwenzekani kubo. Uthi uDavide kuncwadi yendumiso 125 verse 1. An explanation of the people who trust God. Uthi those who trust in the Lord, they shall be like the mountain of Zion. That will never be moved and that will never be shaken. It shall dwell forever. In times of crisis, the people who will trust in God, bazawufana nentaba iZion. Le ntaba ayinyakaziswa. Zifike izitomu zishiyimile. Zifike izimo zishiyimile. Remain in him and never be moved. Kuphela umsebenzi umsebenzise khona, but we remain in him. Asisuki asinyakaziswa, asishukumi sihleli kuye.
Abanye bazawubuza uba umiswa yintoni ngamaxesha obunzima. To Isaiah, Isaiah chapter 40 verse 31, it is those who trust in the Lord, they shall renew their strength. In other words, mtakatiko, the more you trust him is the more your strength is renewed. In other words, let your benefits of trust zikwenza your strength keep on being updated. Your strength is fit for storm. Trusting in the Lord updates your strength. His strength is sakosilingane nesimo odlula kuso. Athokubukele yathi bengasoze ndamelana naleya into. Kanti twe kwenza umelane nayo. Your trust renews your strength. Trust has the ability to update your strength. Trusting God has got an ability to revive your strength. Trusting in God has got the ability to renew your strength. It is like Kumega, they shall soar like eagles. They shall mount up like eagles. Yes, Kato Satan Ekriba, also Katalu Pelemega Mantla. Instead, your strength is being renewed only by trusting in God. But I'm gonna tap you, mane worry, mane anxiety. They are depressed, but Lord, I ask what someone's got. But the only thing that I know how to do, it is to trust him. That's how far. Gifuna kuti jonga phezu. Uncedo lwakho alukho lapha. Kayonakala yonke into. Lift up your eyes. Your hope, your trust is not here. He's above. Atumbali kaithethayo. I will lift up my eyes upon the heavens where my help comes from. My help comes from the Lord. Unako. He's the faithful God. He's the covenant keeping God. Just lift up your eyes
and look unto him. Uthi ngenye imini umpha. Uthi abanye bathemba amahashi okulwa. Abanye bathemba inwelo zokulwa. Some trust in chariots and some trust in horses. But utitina, we trust in the name of the Lord. Hando Sakabaha. yeke yonke enye into eyenzekayo asinandaba sinendawo esijonge kuyo uthi uThixo xa ithetha noZerubbabeli Zerubbabeli mamela mfana wam it's not by might no by power might is a natural strength and natural ability uthi is not by might no by power but by my spirit abe sayibuza ikhala i-crisis elo xesha athi who are you oh great mountain before Zerubbabeli ngoba kovela a cornerstone iphethe message ethi grace 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 ngoba leto ithi grace ithi when you are weak you are strong xa kuphela amandla akho kuvela amandla am when your natural capacity inganokwenza nto but it's not by mighty no by power but it's by my spirit says the Lord uthi we trust in the name of the Lord uthi Solomon xa ithetha ngalo eli gama athi the name of the Lord is a strong tower the Russians run into it and they are safe sifumana is safe in the name of the Lord in times of difficulties uthi prophet Nahum the Lord is good a refuge in the times of trouble in the name of the Lord we find refuge in the name of the Lord we find strength in the name of the Lord we find a stronghold in the name of the Lord we find a place to dwell and a place to hide it's in the name of the Lord el gamalake igama lakhe kuthiwa nguJehova ligama elisi strong tower ongasoze waligqiba line benefits ne abilities ezininzi apha kulo uma uthanda ungathi xa umbiza uJehova Jire when I'm hungry you are my provider with the same name elithi Jehova kuphuma igama elithi Jehova Nisi when ndidukile you are the Lord my shepherd and I shall not want you make me lie down in green pastures with the same name when you face storms he is Jehova Shalom he is your peace with the same name when into sikushayile he is Jehova Tsidikenu he is the Lord your righteousness But the same name is he's Jehovah Mikadesh. He's the Lord your sanctifier. He purifies you. But the same name when ugula, he's Jehovah. He's Jehovah Rapha. He's your healer. He heals all diseases. He heals all coronaviruses. He's the Lord your healer. What the same name is Jehovah Sabaoth when uhlaselwa yimpi yena uyindodelwayo iJehova wemikhosi what the same name uphumekani lithi Jehovah Sama he's the ever present God he will never leave you he will never forsake you he's always there with you ukuthi kwemphulaphuli namhlanje trust in the Lord no matter what
oh yes Lord
ufuna uvala ngalomzekelo fika ku Maria ingelosi uGabriel uthi uzozala umntwana umbiza igama laba nguYesu oh simsa abantu esonweni zabo wabuza uMaria zokwenzeka kanjani izinto ngoba natural angazani nandoda yathi ingelosi The Holy Spirit will come upon you and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Ulapiya kwenzeka into impossible ngoba the Spirit of God specializes with the impossibilities. In other words, ayikokwakho ukwazi ukuba kuza kwenzeka kanjani, okwakho ukwazi ukuba iza kwenzeka. Ukwazi uba iza kwenzeka kanjani. is the work of the Holy Ghost. Again, I feel she form by my hands. I can feel all the sections. I can feel all the parts. But by my hands, I can't feel all the for office use. This is not your part. Now when I'm starting, I'm going to do your part. Your part is to trust. Your part is to believe. Your part is to know that he is able. But the how part is the part of God. It's for office use. Elijah ngekesha ukwindlala kuto wasukuma ngenye imini abantu babesidla inhloko zedonki abantu babesidla abantwana ba waphakama wathi tomorrow by this time a measure of flour and a measure of two measure of barley shall cross shekel in the gates of Samaria itenye indoda nobuye Jehova ngavula iminyango ezulwini noma ngavula the windows of heaven. Le into I saw the yenzeke, especially when you say tomorrow. You can just give it some time. Goba, we are living in the days of troubles. Utu u Elisha kuye, utu zoibon, gamef, kota uzunamla kuye. Wayenga asba intonuye utikwa yenzayo, the other side. Kanti the other side, uvusa matota ifo aine kreng. Asa vuga ne idea ngayazi nobi velapi. Akoka la madoda. Atisteleleni apa size sife. Umasi ambas ya in the city we will die. If we stay here we will die. But if we go to the enemies, two things might happen. It's either they kill us or they spare us. Let us go to the enemy's camp. Engayazi ba apushwa I trust ka Elisha. Ngesikhathi Elisha a trust akwela qala. Jehovah kwela qala uyanyakaza ngifuna uqelela umuntu eyakho part eyokumtrust eyobuzokwenza ntoni kanjani. It's for office use. But one thing that you must know, he will do it. He will accomplish it. Uzawuyenza ngoba he is the faithful God. Utobhalayo is not a man that he should lie, nor a son of man to change and repent. Uyawukwenza. When our work is to trust in him. Umangvala weno lapekai.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
You can't trust him. Ude umala wangena pile ngaphakathi kuwe.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Igama lalo mntu ngithetha ngaye nguJesu. Mthatha umfake empilweni yakho. Umenza abe inkosi nomsindisi wempilo yakho. He is the song in times. He is the song of victory.
Ngamaqesha ezinkathazo. Oh yes, Lord.
Ngumthuthuzeli ngamaqesha obunzima. Ngamaqesha enhlungu is your comforter. He is your strength. Ngamaqesha ophelelwa ngamandla. He is your light when all things are dark. Namhlanje ngifuna ukuthi kuwe, allow him angene empilweni yakho. Achinje ubomi bakho and your life will never be the same again. Ngicela wenze lo mthandazo emveni kwami. We're not in amhlanje. I want to give my life to Jesus. I want to trust him.
Oh yes, Lord.
I want to lean on him.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Bible uqalekisi umuntu obeka ithemba lakhe emntwini. But blessed is the man whose trust is in the Lord. Funa wena namhlanje uti noba kwenzekani ebomini bakho. Namhlanje I put my trust in him. Ngicela wenze lo mthandazo emveni kwami. Ithi Nkosi Jesu, namhlanje ndiyakwethemba. Ndiyakukholwa.
Ndiyakukholwa.
Ndiyayinikela impilo yami.
Ndiyayinikela impilo yami.
Ndinikela kuwe.
Ndinikela kuwe.
Ngena enhlizweni yami.
Ngena enhlizweni yami.
Olela izono zakho.
Olela inhliziyo.
Undenze umntwana wakho.
Undenze umntwana wakho.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Wase Nazareth.
Wase Nazareth.
Amen. Ufuna uthandaza nomuntu wonke ephekhaya. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
You are a faithful God.
Oh, siyabulela Thixo.
You are Jehovah Jireh.
Oh, Jesus.
You are the provider. In times where we need provision.
Thank you, Lord.
You are Jehovah Nissi. When Siduki. I pray ngomphulaphuli phaya ekhaya.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ngegama lika Jesu wase Nazareth.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Father, I pray. pray for an answer in heaven.
Oh, hallelujah.
You are the God who answers by fire.
Thank you, Jesus.
I pray for an answer.
Oh,
I pray for a miracle. You are a miracle working God.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Touch the one who needs healing.
Oh.
Touch the one who needs prophecy. Touch the one who needs strength. Tita lowa tinga matha matha. Tita lowa tingi temba. Oti awe kona matha kumtemba. Father, we speak new strength, new power in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we bless your name. We give you praise. We thank you for your word. In Jesus' mighty name of Nazareth. Thank you, Lord. God bless you. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
We thank you,
Lord. Thank you, Jesus.